Scott's Geography Notebook.
Did you want to try saying it? Da, da, da.
So I hope that you are able to understand a little bit more about what climate actually is. I'd like to talk about a way that we can plot out climate, and that's making a graph of the climate or creating a climograph. This little chart right here is a climograph, and here's what we have. Going along the bottom, we have each of the months. So we're in January all the way over to December. On one side of this, we're going to have our precipitation. And that precipitation is going to, in this case, going to be in centimeters. And we're also going to have our temperature plotted on this, and that's going to be in degrees Celsius. I have down here along the very bottom the climatic information for one of my most favorite cities. It's Puerto Aysén in the south of Chile. And so what we're going to want to do is plot out the temperature and the precipitation all along our little graph for each one of these months. And so I'm going to start off plotting my temperature. And so it looks like in January, my temperature is 13.5 degrees, 13.3 degrees, 13.3 degrees, 11.5 degrees, 9.1 degrees, in April, 9.1, 6.7, 4.6, 4, 5.1, September comes up to 6.3, October is 9.2, November is 11.5, and December is 12.9. Great, once I have those all done, we want to connect the dots. So we're going to do a line for temperature. And now I want to plot out my precipitation. For that, I'm going to be doing a bar graph coming up from the bottom. So in January, I've got 20.5 and February 18.9. March 21, April 23, May 31, June 28, July 29, August 29, September down to 20, October 19, November 18.9, December 21. Once we've gotten that, we're going to take and make bar graphs out of each one of these. And so there we go. We've got our climograph created for Puerto Aysén, Chile. For each month, I have my temperature and I've got my amount of precipitation there. Sometimes they will overlap with each other, and that's okay. We get that one figured out. But precipitation is going to be in blue and temperature is going to be in red. Data for each month looking across.